He said that he'd been leaving the country, so he have to check. He didn't know in the detail yet.
But did Thailand make any requests on the release?
I asked them, you know, Thailand, we still committed to constructive engagement by asking that what is their plan on the moving toward democracy. He said that he will be, the government will never want to backward, and he will moving toward democracy. It's not easy to put Myanmar in terms of just if you say that, oh, release Aung San Suu Kyi, that is make the target hardening, okay?
Do you see any, is ASEAN going to
something must be improved.
Okay. So ASEAN, does ASEAN message to Myanmar to
I think
speed
so.
Up?
I think so, everyone would like to see things improve toward democracy. When they say they're not gonna backward, they're moving toward democracy, that is what it should be.
Okay. Thank you.
Don't yet, don't yet.